Everybody, Time Rider here with a little bit of Thanksgiving Tootsie. This is the 1956 Triumph TR3 Roadster from Tootsietoy's 3-inch series. It was produced from 1963 to 1969. This one has been kid painted silver, and while I was tempted to paint it silver again, I decided I'd try to restore this one instead. While researching this casting, I came across a Johnny Lightning British Invasion TR3 that was silver with a dark green interior. Kinda made me wonder. But I've seen these in red. Generally, they're some shade of blue-blue-green from very dark to very light. By looking at the bottom of this one, it was clear that this was kind of a turquoise in the middle range, and that's what I'll shoot for on this Turkey Day Tootsie, so stick around.
Oh,
So I painted this with Tamiya acrylic that I mixed myself. The first coat was a bit too blue, so I emptied my gun and played with it, adding a little bit more green for subsequent coats. The wheels needed a lot of work, and I think they turned out pretty good considering they were quite chewed up, had flat spots, and of course the silver paint, and a little bit of rust and some other paint colors that I never found on the casting. As I've said before, I soaked the casting in really hot water, then I used lithium grease and a hammer to get the wheels off the axles. When I put it back together, I just use a bit of WD-40 to help get the axles back on. There will be an episode of The Bench coming up, so hang around if you like that kind of thing. This is Time Rider, and I'll leave the light on for you. Hey, thanks for hanging around for this edition of The Bench. You know, mixing the color for the Tootsie toy was part me and part the internet. There's a wealth of information on how to mix color. Simply do an internet search. For example, how do I make turquoise? And you'll get thousands of guides to get you started. You gotta kind of play it from ear because some of the measurements they use don't apply, but you get the hang of it pretty quickly. So Marty is on walkabout. Okay, his walkabout includes a Mercedes van he converted into a camper. But he says not to expect a video from him until after Christmas. To that end, I will be doing a Matchbox restoration every Saturday in December for those who need a restoration fix. I'll be doing some lorries, and I'll be doing some cars. I'm starting with the Matchbox number 70B grit spreader truck, because I don't think you've crossed the Matchbox threshold until you've done a grit spreader. This will publish December 5th, so watch for it. I wanted to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving. I'm having a quiet dinner with Cody. I'm marinating a roast with sage, roasted garlic, salt, and pepper. It'll go in the oven low and slow with some Yukon Gold baby potatoes and carrots. I'll make gravy from the bottom of the pan. Just a reminder that I'll be live tomorrow, and on Saturday, the Three Blind Mice 177 Invitational is on. Mine is uploaded and ready to go. I hope you enjoyed this video, and it finds you healthy, happy, and wise.